7x will stay where it's at, but negative 3 plus 1 is negative 2. We make it minus 2. And the right side stays the same. 7x stays. Move the 2x over. Make it minus 2x. Keep the 6. Move minus 2 to the right. Make it plus 2. 5x equals 8. Divide 8 by 5 to get a final answer of 8/5.